Are you tired of sorting through your milk crate of spaghetti every time you need a tie-down strap? Well, so am I, and there's a better solution. It's called Quick Loader. Quick Loader is a spring-loaded, retractable ratchet strap. The webbing is already attached to the hardware, so you don't have to sort through anything. You just pick it up, connect one end, come across your load to the other side. It'll self-adjust, and Quick Loader has a longer handle that makes it easier to ratchet because you have more leverage. When you're done ratcheting and good to go, you'll see that all the loose strap stays right here on the spring loader spool as opposed to flapping around. You don't have to cut it, you don't have to tie it off. When you get to where you're going, you release it back here. Unlike a traditional ratchet where you sometimes pinch your fingers when you try to open it, that doesn't happen with Quick Loader. You just open it back here, unhook it, and roll it back in. There are a couple of different sizes in the Quick Loader lineup, and I have two right here on the table. The small one, we call it the QL 1500 pound strap. It's a 1500 pound brake strength and a 500 pound load limit. You can use this from 2 feet to 12 feet and anywhere in between, and the loose strap always stays on the spool. This one has S hooks on either end. Then we have the larger strap. Everything is practically the same as the smaller one, except it's bigger. This one has 15 foot webbing. It's a 4,500 pound strap. We call it the QL 4,500. And the load limit is 1,500 pounds. On the front and the back of the QL 45, we also have something called D-rings. And these are so you can create your own anchor points. If you don't have a proper anchor point, you just loop around the frame of your equipment or trailer, whatever you're moving, and create your own anchor points. So if you want a better solution, if you're tired of the loose webbing, the mess, the pinch fingers. If you want the better solution, it's right here and it's called Quick Loader.